Paman Rakwela, the student liaison office of Mpumalanga campus ETVC. Today we stand here to show solidarity to the victims of GBV and also engage alongside with them in their struggle. Like the president has said, it's a highly complex pandemic that we've entered. We remember the victims of GBV and those of COVID-19. I say no to the abuse of women and children.